The old BC Tree Fruits packaging house in Naramata, which many considered to be an eyesore, has been sold and will soon be transformed into something beneficial for the community.
The first stage is getting the packing house back in operation, and we hope to do that in the next 2 to 3 months. So the facility really just needs to be revamped, and our goal here is to put it back into service as storage for now the new audience, which primarily is winery, barrels, case goods. It's not going to be a production facility but it's easily turned into something that's modern looking, accessible to the sort of commercial trade on the bench, on the Naramata bench, which is really 35 plus wineries. Mm-hmm. And then with a long-term goal of perhaps looking at lobby changes that allow these wineries to have secondary tasting rooms. That's a bit of a long shot, but it might come into play. Mm-hmm. And then, typical of other wine regions in the world, secondary tasting rooms allow for kind of a cooperative venue, not much different than a farmer's market, but for wineries.
The new Naramata Wine Vault will be used as a cool storage place for wineries, distilleries, and cider businesses along the Naramata Bench. And says he has heard nothing but good things from community members so far. For Castanet News, I'm Chantal Deacon in Naramata.
Communicate with other Castanet leaders in our forum section, which can be found in the opinions button in our yellow masthead.